The role of the stomach is to aid in the process of digestion by breaking down food. One of the ways it does this is by producing a strong acid. This acid is produced in the lining of your stomach by millions of special cells called parietal cells. Parietal cells produce acid by means of acid pumps, which doctors call proton pumps. When food is eaten, the acid pumps increase the amount of acid produced.